The 19th day of the blessed month of Hathor. Consecration of the Church of Saint Sergius and Saint Pacus. This day marks the consecration of the Church of Saint Sergius and Saint Pacus in the city of Rusafa. When Saint Sergius was martyred in this city, some believers carried his body, prepared it for burial, hid it in their room, and lit lamps and candles before it. When the era of persecution ended, they brought the body out and the church was built in the saint's name. 15 bishops and a large number of people gathered on this day and attended the consecration of the church. When the body of the saint was brought to the church, scented oil flowed forth from it and many sick people who were anointed with incense were healed. May his blessings be with us. Amen. Martyrdom of Saint Epicus. On this day, Saint Epicus was martyred. May his prayers be with us and the glory be to our God forever. Amen.